Here I will show you how to export a Revit file. This is a MEP drawing or ACMB drawing where we have air conditioning ductworks laid out and the architectural link, which is the model for the architectural wall motor are linked. As you can see, it's linked. Now, in order for us to export into a Navisworks file, which can be read by a or opened by a Navisworks ribbon, first we need to convert it into an NWC file, which is a Navisworks cache file, which can only be opened by the Navisworks manage. Then from the Navisworks manage, we need to save it as a document file, which is an NWD file, which then it will be able to be opened by Navisworks Freedom. So we cannot directly create a Navisworks file which can be opened by Navisworks Freedom. So we have to go through the steps. So I will show you how to. First is to convert this into a NWC files. Here we have the link, architectural link. We need to bind it, attach details, click OK. And it may take a while for it to bind. Now it has completed the process of binding architectural link. We need to go to File, Export, and click NWC, save as Navisworks NWC. Set the file name. Let's set it as ballroom. Date is 2 April 2021. Desktop. And let it process for a while. Now it has completed the NWC file export. So let's open up the Navisworks application. Here is the file, the ballroom, and let's open Navisworks Manage. From here, we have to click New or click Open. Let's go to desktop and select the NWC files. Just change this file's type and you will see the NWC files, which is more complete for the second that you can click Open. Here you can see that the files has been loaded, and on this file you cannot see the colors before the mechanical dapper, so let's just set it as the mode into shaded, so we can have the application colors for all the MME or ACME services. If you set it into full render, it will be different. In wireframe, it looks like this, so it's better to be set in the shaded mode. Then from here, we can create the NWD files, which can be opened by Navisworks Freedom. Here, we need to save us. And from here, we need to set it as NWD. You can also set the NWD 2016 to 2020 or the lower version. So let's set it as NWD 2016 to 2020. Save. Let's save it as same file name. Now we have saved it. Let's close this. Let's minimize this and let's open up Navisworks Freedom. So here we need to see if this is an NWP files or NWC. So we have saved it as the same file name, but we need to search for it. Here this is the one with the NWP. So let's open up the Navisworks Freedom. And here we need to open, and from desktop we need to select NWD files. So here it's easily, you can find NWD, click open, and now you can see the NWD file which we have created from Revit through the Navisworks Manage, and then now we can open it in the Navisworks Freedom software. So that is how to create an NWD file which can be opened in Navisworks Freedom. Thank you.